Remember, please practice safety first.
Always wear a condom.
Just don't try this at home.
That's right, abstain. Hello and welcome to... Is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your frickin' sidekick, Ryan McKellen.
Today we're gonna do these, like, flicker bulbs. They look like fake flames and stuff, because they flicker.
Flickin'?
Do you think they'll frickin' flicker in my microwave?
I think they will, definitely. Bet your frickin' flicker they'll flick in your frickin' microwave.
I bet they frickin' will flicker
flickin',
in my frickin' microwave.
Frickin' flackin'?
Because they're frickin', flicker bulbs.
They're flickin'.
Of course they'll flicker in my frickin' microwave.
Frickin'.
It's a game.
It smells like victory!
All hands to the deck!
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here!
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Stop it!
The mask!
They do nothing!
The tinfoil shield, it actually works!
Does it still work?
You're dumb. 2.6.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is a concern. And that's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts. But we do like donations. Morgan Jones donated these.
Again?
He's on a roll.
Absolute roll.
We also have these fans circulate the air, and our gold star microwave Melissa. She's not a big old lady. She's actually kind of
petite,
you know,
lady.
Just average, but what she makes up for is what's on the inside.
Okay, so we're going to get us some bulbs.
So how long are we going to put that in there for? How
two
about,
minutes. 1 minute for each bulb.
2 minutes and 13 seconds.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do this.
Whoa,
it's red. Oh, very
that
nice.
A nice red going on. It's sustained red. I thought it would flicker, too.
Well, apparently the flicker bulb's false advertising.
Purple. Ooh, smoke.
Purple smoke.
Blue. Oh, this is doing the range. Like ultraviolet now. The other one's even like a pink. But that one still has a nice red going on, the smaller one.
Oh, one of them went out. It flickered out. I've noticed about light bulbs, they seem to have a lot of second life. They'll go out, but then and they'll come back for a little bit, and then they'll go away. You know what? They're a lot like Brett Favre.
Okay, let's go in there and see what we did.
Oh, it melted, Rogan. It melted.
There?
Yeah, it just melted itself too.
Now, Jory, so those flicker themselves out of existence. What do you have to say about whether or not it was a good idea?
Well, you may be wondering, was it a good idea to microwave these flicker bulbs?
I thought I was pretty explicit with that just now. You gonna answer my question or dick around?
Well, you
it?
May be wondering, it was a good idea.
Oh, okay.
It was a good idea. Of course it was a good idea. Light bulbs are the one thing that, like, consistently is a good idea.
Yeah, good ideas are
even if I said it was a bad idea for any of them, it was a good idea.
Maybe that's why you wear one on your shirt, Jory.
Oh. Like and that's about it for this episode of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
Second round of killer.
Bye.
Do you think they'll frickin' flicker in my frackin' microwave?
No, do you think they'll flicker in my frickin' frackin' microwave?
No, that's just like...
Ding the dragon.